Good afternoon, everyone. Hello,、
Hi.
hello, good afternoon. Okay, the winter concert has been a great tradition at IBSH. It has been more than 30 years. And Min Zhuren, who made the entire decoration so beautiful?
Oh, it's our grade 6 and 7 parents. They have been start working since the school start.
Oh, my goodness. So it has been 5 months.Start from August,
yes,
all the way to December.
That's right.
All right. So how about everyone here? Let's together give our grade 6 and 7 parents a very big hand.
Yeah, thank a round you. Of applause.
Thank you so
much. Grade 6 and 7 parents.
Okay. And I just heard the beautiful melody from our orchestra. So, Min Zhuren, in addition to the orchestra students,who have been involved in the entire activities.
Okay, our grade 1 to 12 students, our teachers, admin, and parents, everyone in the IBSH family is involved in the winter concert.
Wow, so it means that I will see not only our lovely grade 1 and 2 students, your performance, but I will see all the way to juniors and seniors.
Yeah, and also you will see teachers' performance, and you are going to dance.
Oh, I didn't know that part. All right, I will do my best. Okay. So I will see teacher's performance later. Okay,
yes.
I'm looking forward to. And Min Zhuren, I know that this year the program is very different. It must be, there should be a key person that
right.
in your pocket that's, who has the magic finger, you know, to make the entire program so different this year.
Yeah, this year IBSH is very lucky to hire the best, okay, performing art teacher, Miss Fei. Where are you? Okay, Miss
Fei, where are you?
Without her, that this program wouldn't be like this.
Okay, so everyone, when you see Miss Fei today, give her a very big hand. You know, she worked so hard. Well, even before he entered IBSH as a full-time teacher. All right. But I would like to take this opportunity to thank our administrators because such a big activities couldn't be a successful one without their support. So here, I would like to thank, of course, Min Zhuren, all right? And Ricky 老师, Sabina 老师, William 老师, Zheng He 老师, especially...
Oh, especially our student, Dean of Student, our Jess 老师,
Jess 老师在吗?
Jess 老师跑去哪里了? Okay,
all right.
Oh, all the way over there.
Okay, here she is.
Yeah, without her, all right, this program cannot be organized. As a team.
So everyone, when you see this 老师, okay, this afternoon, okay, give her a shot.
That's
right. A really good job.
Yeah.
All right. So parents, when you enter the gym, you know, this afternoon, actually you will see a long, long line, you know. People are there getting in line to do the annual donation. So here, on behalf of school,I would like to invite everyone today, parents, empty your pocket today. Because when you do donation, you support your children's education, you support teachers' professional development, we support the future. Okay, so waiting for your donation this afternoon.
Okay? I'll be waiting outside, check everyone's pocket.
All right, I will. Okay, so last but not least, both Min Zhuren and I here would like to wish everyone
Okay, Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.
Thank you,
everybody.
Thank you.